Okay, guys, I learned something super cool. I did my last tutorial as I was learning it. So every day I'm going to learn something new. And when I do, I'm going to go ahead and post it. So if you like this video and you like the last one, subscribe so you get notifications if I discover something new with Q Streaming and how to use the remote. So the last time I covered what the buttons were. So for those of you that watched that last tutorial, that's awesome. You know what I'm talking about when I say hamburger menu or back button or, you know, any of those other things. So while you're in a movie or in a show, go ahead and hit the big black button in the middle, and that's going to bring up your TV guide. So then go into the TV guide, and I'm going to go over to all because I'm going to try and set my husband's favorites in his office while he's gone as a surprise. So when you're in the TV guide, then you hit your hamburger menu. So that pops up on the right. Now, last time I said go down here and hit add to your favorites. And I said then you add that one, you go back and back and forth. If you just keep going down to manage favorites, all of these pop up. Now, I've added some already. You can see that they're highlighted in blue. So if I keep going down, you can see that they're highlighted. And if I don't want one, I'll just deselect it. But we're going to go ahead and keep that one. So then I'm just going to go through and set this up. So these are all selected already, but I have just started. So I'm sure there's more that he wants. He likes a lot of the Destination America. He's got to have that one. Discovery. Yes, he's going to have the Discovery, all the Discoveries. So that's really cool. And so once you're done with that, then just go back and you can see now they're in my favorites, or I guess it would be his favorites. So that's really cool. And I'll cover as I find new stuff, I'll cover it. But this is just the fastest way to set your favorites. All right, everybody, happy streaming.